Can listening to music make us feel more powerful as individuals? INSEAD Assistant Professor of Organisational Behaviour believes it can, and she's with us here today. Welcome to INSEAD Knowledge, Li.
Thank you, Jen.
What has your research shown?
Our paper found that music actually makes people feel powerful. Not only can music give us positive mood, give us this uplifting effect, but also music can empower us, make us feel we have the resource and that we have control over things around ourselves.
All right, and so how can people feeling more powerful help in an organization?
In many ways, actually. People feeling powerful has a number of important cognitive and behavioral impact. One of these cognitive effects is seeing bigger pictures. Now, music through power can help us see things at a more abstract level. For example, if you're talking about locking a door, now if you're thinking about it at a more abstract level, you would likely to think securing the house, which is really targeting the goal, the overarching goal, and the final end, if you will, of this action. Whereas if you're thinking about at a more concrete, lower level, then you would be thinking about putting the key into the keyhole, right? So you can tell these two different kind of way of thinking really matters in organization, especially if you're at a leadership position. If you're in a leadership position, your main task is to be able to look at the company's vision and help people see that vision and help your subordinates to be able to direct their effort and their resource, their energy into achieving that goal and their overarching vision. Therefore, through power, through making us feel powerful, music help people in the organization, especially people who are in leadership position, to be able to do their job better in terms of seeing the vision and seeing the forest for the tree.
Okay. Well, do you think some people are naturally able to see the bigger picture?
That's a very good point. Indeed, some people are more, big picture people. They're more likely to think about things at a more abstract level or think in a more top-down as opposed to bottom-up kind of fashion. I think what's great about this research, about what we found, is that actually when you hold things a constant across the board, regardless of your personal tendency, regardless of your individual characteristic, what we found is that even when you control for these things experimentally, mm-hmm. You still see the effect of music come across. The effect of music is still significant when you vary how powerful they are. Another very important behavioral consequence of power is allow us to take action and take initiative. And that's another thing that music can do as well. So through making us feel powerful, music helps us and pushes us, it disinhibits us, and therefore we are more likely to go up to negotiate with somebody or make that first offer in the negotiation. Now these are the things that have been in the past been shown in research that really benefit the person who takes that first mover advantage.
Well, what is it specifically about music that makes people feel powerful?
There's quite a number of things. In the paper, we looked at, first of all, overall, just the music that are subjectively rated as powerful. So here you can sort of have a more of a, I would call, omnibus kind of a test or kind of a fuzzy test, where we really just want to see, first of all, does music even have this effect? And later on in the paper, then we looked at bass specifically. Right? When you vary, when you pick a piece of instrument music and you keep everything the same across the different experimental groups, only varying the bass level. And what we found is that bass itself can actually give people the sense of power. But of course, you can imagine there are many other things, right? For example, tempo and rhythm. And two of the things I think the previous research would also allude to is that, first of all, potentially the lyrics could have effect, right? The lyric itself potentially might be talking about, believing yourself and knowing that you can do something. You imagine that really play a role in how you perceive yourself as well as your relationship with the environment.
So did you say that the bass specifically can influence us feeling powerful?
Right, exactly. So in one of the studies in this paper, we looked specifically at bass. And before we designed the study, we suspect that there's something about this element of music that could potentially be related to power. And this is all sort of based on the previous research, especially in the animal kingdom, where we found that animal that has a lower voice or animal that try to use lower voice tend to be perceived as more dominant. For example, in frogs, in deer, the more dominant male leaders of the group tend to be the one that has lower voice. So we thought there must be something about bass itself that could potentially have a similar effect in humans as well.
Okay, and finally, what are you listening to today?
Personally, I really like female voices that are powerful and strong, especially female voices that can go a little bit lower. So when on the day that I'm teaching, I typically try to listen to Adele or people like Edith Piaf or Liza Minnelli. They gave me this sense that I have the resource and I have the energy and potentially some sense of control in the classroom.
Li Huang, thank you very much for joining us on INSEAD Knowledge today.
Thank you for having me, Jay.